Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Belehalli Pavan. I am an orthopedic surgeon. I'm also a diabetic foot surgeon. I take care of all the non-healing wounds and the deformity that most of the diabetic patients come to Nano Hospital with. Charcot's neuroarthropathy remains one of the most misdiagnosed conditions in diabetic feet. In this case, because of severe peripheral neuropathy, the patient usually loses his sensations, which results in multiple fracture dislocations in the feet and ankle. And because the patient is completely devoid of any sensations, the patient will not have any pain. But he can present to us with redness and swelling, usually of one side of the foot. And in such a scenario, if we are able to detect this early or diagnose this early, which can be done by X-rays and MRI, we can make sure that the foot does not end up with a deformity or an amputation. It is imperative that all diabetic patients who usually have some amount of swelling or redness, they take the advice of a diabetic foot surgeon or an orthopedic surgeon to make sure that they have not ended up with a Charcot's neuroarthropathy.